I want us, the 30, to be free in our homes, and I want the Arctic to be safe. That's all I think.